going into the Amy Johnson hangar.
So why is there a Moog modular synthesizer from the 60s in the museum?
It's definitely from the 60s, and it clearly is an electronic device for generating some sort of output signal. But that signal isn't music. This was connected to the Sea Vixen when it was on the ground, and it was used to simulate an attack scenario. So we know what it does, but we don't know how it works. Do you?